celebrating 125 years of exploration, we are DC Public Library. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for regular programming for you and your family. DC Public Library, find your story.
Good afternoon. My name is Robert LaRose, and I'm a librarian here at the Martin Luther King Jr. Memorial Library. And today we are reviving. Today we're reviving an old tradition with the DC Public Library by bringing back the Chamber Music at Noon series here to the MLK Library. The series has been going on since 2002 and has been led by Vasily Popov and Ralitsa Pacheva. So we are very happy to welcome them back. I have Vasily here with me, and I'm going to hand it over to him to talk more about the series.
Thank you, Robert, and we are very excited that we continue this series, and we're excited to be here in the DC Public Library. Very thankful to your support and to support of Philip Espe and to support of Maggie Gilmer, who was with us and who actually continued and worked really hard to make this series, to keep this series alive. And we are in a beautiful concert hall on G Street in the Martin Luther King Jr. Memorial Library in Washington, D.C. And it has been our tradition since for number of years already that the last summer concert of the series, we invite the young artists on stage to perform with us. And today in our program, we have two young artists. And I will introduce them one by one. And our first young artist is Vladislav Popov, cellist, who will be performing for you two pieces, and he will tell you more about the pieces that he is going to play in a moment. Please welcome on stage Vladislav Popov.
I'll be playing The Spinning Wheel by Bohemian composer and virtuoso cellist David Popper. And the second piece I'll be playing is the first and second movement from the Sonata in G minor by English composer Henry Eccles.
Thank you. Thank you.
thank you so much for your performance today. You played so beautifully. You have such a warm tone on your cello.
Thank you.
Is really great. And special thanks to your accompanist, Ralla Tsapacheva. Many, many thanks to you. I have a couple of questions. Vlad, how old were you when you started playing cello?
I was 5 years old, so I've been playing the cello for around 6 years.
For around 6 years and such a huge progress. Wow, this is really great. But tell me, please, David Popper was a virtuoso cellist. Is this a first piece that you played by this composer?
No, I've played many pieces by David Popper.
You played already many pieces by David Popper. What were the other pieces, if you can remember?
I think I've remembered playing like a concerto by David Popper. I don't remember the other ones that well, but yeah.
This is great. And I can say that when you play these passages all around your cello, all over the fingerboard, you seems like you enjoy it a lot.
Yeah.
Do you like to play fast music?
Yeah, I like playing fast music because I like how much shifting of your hand and how many different notes I can shift to, like from the fingerboard.
Mm-hmm. What do you like so much about the cello as an instrument? You obviously selected this instrument as your main instrument for playing, and what do you like so much about this instrument?
I really like how the cello can like play in two different varieties of sounds. You can play it in like lower sounds. You can also play it in more sharper sounds, which like are more difficult to play in. So.
Mm-hmm. So you feel very much engaged that you can use from the big timbres of the cello, big range of timbres of the cello. Well, thank you so much for your performance today. It was really great to have you here, and looking forward to seeing you again in this series.
Thank you.
Now I would like to invite on stage our other young performer, violinist Yuri Popov. And Yuri Popov already performed in this series too, probably about a year ago. And he prepared two pieces for you, and he will be with us in a moment. He is coming on stage right now.
The first piece that I'll perform today is written by Giuseppe Tartini, and he was born in Peron, Italy, back then, which was in Italy, but now it's in Slovenia. And he died in Padua, Italy. And I will be playing his second and third movement from his piece, Di Donne Abbandonata.
Thank you.
The second piece I will perform is written by Edouard Lalot. He was a French composer, and I will play his Sinfonia Espagnole, which is actually his most celebrated piece. I will play the first movement of that. Thank you.
Wow, Yuri, such a great pieces you played for us. Thank you very much, Rolla Zapacho, for playing. It was really great. Tell us, please, what is your favorite way of making music? So do you like to play violin, solo violin with in the orchestra or any other settings?
I like playing solo, and it's fun, but I really enjoy chamber music. And that is one of my favorite ways to play, especially quartets. And yeah, quartets and chamber music are my favorite.
Did you play quartets for already several on several occasions in your life? Did you participate in any programs?
Yeah, so actually recently my brother and I had won a competition in Levin. Music, and we got the opportunity to play in this program called Playing with the Pros, and so we had the opportunity to play with one of the other winners and one of the professional violinist was our coach, and we got to play quartet there, and it was really fun. Yeah.
Oh, this is great. Besides violin playing, I know that you have a lot of different interests. What is your kind of most favorite way of spending time when you're not playing chamber music or playing or practicing?
Yeah, so I like to be outside a lot. I like to hang out with my friends a lot. Yeah, I also like video games sometimes, and yeah. Thank you.
This is great. Yuri, thank you so much for playing. And you mentioned today that you participated in the chamber music competition. Could you tell us a little bit more about this experience? And whom did you play with in the chamber music competition?
Yeah, so I played with my brother. We played a duo. And there was a lot of recording and a lot of preparation. But it was fun. It was a fun experience. And yeah, we hope to do it next year, maybe with even a bigger group, trio, or quartet. Yeah, it'll be great.
What was the name of the chamber music competition?
The name was the Misbin Chamber Music Competition at Levine Music.
Misbin Chamber Competition at Levine Music. So we have two prize winners of the Misbin Chamber Music Competition today on our stage. Maybe you want to play today a piece for us together in a duo with your brother Vladislav. Yeah?
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
All right, let's invite Vlad on stage then. Okay, so we have a duo of brothers Popov on our stage, Yuri Popov on violin and Vladislav Popov on cello. And they are going to play for us.
We're going to be playing the third movement of the violin and cello duo number 1 by Beethoven.
Playing beautifully.